Hi everyone, welcome. Yvette here. As a design team member for the Piece by Piece, I want to share with you a cute little birdhouse that I designed using beautiful trim. I will have information as to where you can find the trim down below. What I did is I purchased some of these cute little birdhouses and I got all of these on clearance. They have them on clearance now actually, if you guys are interested, over at Michael's, and they come with this cute little thingy to hang them up with, and it's just really cute wooden birdhouse. But I want to show you what I did, and all of these products you can find over at the Piece by Piece. So let me show you what I've created. This is the cute little birdhouse here, and I will show you what I covered it with. Let me show it to you all the way around. I took out the original rope that's in there and I added this beautiful ribbon that I have from my stash, so I can hang it up like so. And the paper that I used, let me show you the paper line. This one is by Basic Gray, and I found this over at Big Lots for like $2. And let's see, it's called Lily Kate. There it is. And let me show you the papers. They're super, super cute, very springy colors. You can see there, really cute paper line. Anyway, so that's what I used to cover up my whole birdhouse, and here's an area where you can see. And on the sides here, I've taken some distress ink and peel paint, and that's what I've added. And also for the roof, and as you can see here, I used my scalloped edge Stampin' Up! Punch, this one right here, and I've just cut half inch strips and I scalloped them all. And then I took the distress ink and I distressed all the edges with it. And here I've used some Recollection Bling, and they come in packages like this. And I believe I got, this was like a bunch that I got at 40% off, which wasn't that bad. Here on the side I've used some Tim Holtz, what are these guys called? Let me see. They're called Bubbles, and that's what they look like. So I grabbed two of those and I put them in there. And I also used some Facets, and they come in packages like this. So, and that's what that looks like, and it's dangling from this cute little bow that I made with some of this ribbon. And the ribbon is Stampin' Up, and it's, let's see, I think it's probably still available, but yeah, that's what the ribbon looks like. And then on this side, I've done the same thing. I've added more bling here, and then I've used some of my I Am Roses. And let me see, those green roses are item number 191-20. You can find it over at I Am Roses. And I also use the small white roses, and that's R8-15. And I've sprayed them, of course, with my Lindy Stamp Gang, and that I sprayed in Desert Moon Cactus Gold, which is one of my favorites, along with Scintillating Silver. Love those colors, they're just beautiful. And I sprayed all of the birdhouse with that. And then I've added beautiful trim that goes all the way around the top of the roof, and then on the bottom base. And this is just the pleated white ribbon, and you can find this over at the Piece by Piece. And then right here I took beautiful fabric flower in green, and what I did is I cut it in half, and then once I cut it in half I just brought it together to make two roses, or to make two flowers, and I put that on the side. And you can find all of these products over at the Piece by Piece. I hope you like my birdhouse. Here it is, going all the way around for you. Super blingy, super cute, and the trim just adds this really elegant touch to it. So thanks so much for stopping by. Take care, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.
We'll be right back.